This summer, I told Alyssa we're going on a trip and the only input she gets was filling out this wish list and I'll handle the rest. She didn't get to know where we were going and we were only packing in backpacks. Here's part one of our adventure. Where do you think we're going?
I have no idea. I got that
summertime. It is now close to 4 a.m.
Yes.
And I still have no idea what airline we're flying.
Successfully made it through.
Security
and everything. Still has no idea.
We're not going to go to our gate, right?
No, not yet. Great success.
When do I find out?
I don't know. Maybe tomorrow. Yeah. So just for the weekend is Punta Cana.
Punta Cana.
Here's your hint for Monday. Play, press play.
For Monday?
Yeah, on Monday we fly somewhere else for the rest of the trip.
I mean, I love the song.
Uh-huh. There's one place they say in that song.
Puerto Rico.
Yes. Sabes que ya llevo un rato mirándote. Tengo que bailar contigo hoy. Vi que tu mirada ya estaba llamándome. Muéstrame el camino que yo voy. Oh, tú eres el imán y yo soy el metal. Me voy acercando y voy armando el plan. Solo con pensarlo se acelera el pulso. Oh yeah, ya me está gustando más de lo normal. Todos mis sentidos van pidiendo más. Estoy que Cheers, we made it. So one more surprise at the trip. We just got here. Our friends happen to be here. I knew that. She does not. She'll probably find out in about 30 minutes. I have no idea how we're gonna run into them, but should be good. Team. Woo! Gang's all here.
Gang's all here.
Here we are. First dinner as a squad.
Ayo!
In the Dominican Republic. We're eating at
Punta Cana.
Cheers! Oh, here.
Cheers to my love. Planning the trip.
That's all we needed. Start of morning two. I should say first morning here. Some coffee dropped off at the room this morning. We're gonna go find the sunrise. Guess what day it is?
Yummy, yummy.
I don't even know. Saturday?
Killed it.
9:05 on a Saturday.
Traveling to the main pool.
Water aerobics, some baby!
Water aerobics.
Thank you.
Lockdown.
Hey, welcome home, Dominican Republic.
One dinner wasn't enough.
Nope.
Why not go to another?
What are you eating there? Second dinner, we got a board of cured meat.
Turn it off!
Turn it off!
Mussels, rice, shrimp,
Roll stuff.
So it's the start of
full day two.
Just got some coffee at Allegro.
Aroma.
Yep. And we are now walking to see some carrots and turpin and flamingos. Happy life with the machines scattered around the room. Look what they made it for me. Happy technology. Outside the lions run.
If we can't do a little bit of yoga next to these waves. Here we go.
Habaji.
End of the Habaji grill.
Habaji.
The end of our last evening here. Dinner. There's our friends.
Mark and Pam.
They're waiting. They're ready.
Vice is nice. See you later.
She's been waiting all trip for one thing. A glass bottle of Coca-Cola in her robe. And finally at 9:52 p.m. on Sunday night, we have found it. So when we went to the beach, Alyssa didn't come because she was too cold. So now we're going for a night beach again, but check out her outfit.
It's Oscar's night.
It's Oscar's night at the resort.
You're gonna think she's...
There's a couple hundred people and here she comes.
We out of here. Time to go to Puerto Rico.
I love you! We have now arrived at the Punta Cana Airport. Over and out.